Yeah, we're trying to find success, a lot of it, like without paying attention to time much. The micro, the seconds that are hurting, that's the stuff to focus on, like up in this place. Very paradise-y, but very scary and painful to get here. And it kind of is just teaching me the micro pain that we can use as indicators of where to go. Indicators that we're on the right path. That's what leads us to the bigger pain, which leads to all a bigger success.